Welcome, guys and girls. Today's video
is a short one.
Yesterday, the first gameplay of Destiny 2 was shown, and we wanted to focus a little bit on that game and our plans for it. We'll also show the new classes and weapon classes that they have mentioned so far. We of course mainly make guides, and we make these currently for the Division mostly. But as most of you know, the stream of content around the game is slowing down, and year 2 doesn't look nearly as exciting as year 1. With that in mind, we were looking for another game that we could sink our teeth in, where guides can benefit the players, and something with a little more depth. And that game is Destiny 2. We haven't played Destiny 1 because it was a console exclusive and we play on the PC. But we have heard many great things about the first game, so we really want to play the new one. This doesn't mean we will stop playing and making videos on The Division. As new content comes out, we will make new videos, and even in between we'll just keep making guides, but just a little less of them. Anyway, let's talk a bit about Destiny 2. Similar to The Division, we will make guides on that game. The ideas we now have are to make guides for the classes and subclasses, weapons and raids. Let's talk a bit about it. Let's start with the subclasses. Destiny 2 introduces new subclasses in addition to the ones that have been in the previous game. Of course, there are the three main classes, the Hunter, the Titan and the Warlock, but each of these now has a subclass. The Hunter now has the Arcstrider, the Titan has the Sentinel, and the Warlock has the Dawnblade. They each have their own supers. The Arcstrider allows the use of a mystical staff with which you can just barrel through enemies while doing all kinds of acrobatic moves. Looks really cool. The Sentinel can create a shield that can knock enemies out. The shield can also be thrown and ricochet off multiple enemies, kind of like Captain America. And finally, the Dawnblade allows players to take out a sword, jump into the air like a phoenix and shoot flurries of fire at the enemies. We'll probably make a few guides on the classes once the game is released, but nothing really big. Destiny 2 also introduces new weapon classes and of course weapons. There are three categories: kinetic weapons, energy weapons and power weapons. The kinetic and energy weapons will contain the auto rifles, pulse rifles, machine guns, shotguns, sidearms, hand cannons and scout rifles. And the power weapons contain the fusion rifles, sniper rifles, rocket and grenade launchers. We'll probably do guides on these specific weapons as well, or we'll go over each class, or you know how to get the weapon. We're not sure yet, we'll figure it out when the game drops. And that was actually it for this video. It was a short video, but it was mainly meant as an introduction. Thanks for watching. As always, we appreciate any ratings and constructive feedback. Don't forget to check us out on social media. And if you want to stay up to date with us and all our videos, you can subscribe and even click the notification bell. Stay awesome, and we'll see you next time.